It's AumSum time!
What if we become transparent?
AumSum is already transparent!
Let me tell you what else might happen!
Okay, I'm listening!
Employees might get very happy!
And bosses might get very unhappy!
You're right, AumSum!
Okay, it's my turn! The cops will be extremely delighted!
But why is that, AumSum?
Because catching thieves red-handed would be very easy now!
Nice one, AumSum!
Okay, last one! People who are under pressure to follow a strict diet will be very happy!
Why, AumSum?
Because they can now sneak into the kitchen and have their favorite foods!
Good one, AumSum!
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
Why is glass transparent?
Give me minimum 5 years to unravel its mystery.
All right, now listen. Any substance is said to be transparent when particles of visible light called photons are not absorbed by the substance, and thus, they easily pass through the substance. However, if the photons get absorbed, then the substance is said to be opaque.
But why do some substances absorb photons while others don't?
Whether a substance will absorb the photons or not depends upon the gaps present in between the orbits of electrons of that substance. If the gaps in a substance are small, then the electrons of that substance are able to absorb the photons which pass through those gaps, making the substance opaque. However, in glass, the gaps are big. Hence, most of the photons do not get absorbed. They easily pass through those gaps, making glass transparent. What if oceans were transparent?
No problemo. I will color them using my AumSum blue paint.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, submarines would lose one of their biggest advantages. Anybody will be able to spot them. Secondly, predators will probably increase in number. It will be difficult for fishes to hide. There will be complete chaos everywhere. Thirdly, temperature of oceans will rise as transparent oceans mean more sunlight. This might be good news for plants which perform photosynthesis, but very bad news for much of marine life, which will not be able to adjust to this increase in temperature. Fourthly, it might prove to be a double-edged sword. While hidden treasures might reveal themselves, but at the same time, tons and tons of human-generated waste hidden inside oceans will suddenly become visible. Lastly, marine life which has evolved in darkness might find it difficult to adopt.